Kimberly. You guys are watching Lovely Overload. Thank you so much for tuning back into my channel. And if you cannot tell, this is a makeup-inspired video for Nicki Minaj for her music video, Super Bass. This is actually the makeup look that she had on in the first part of the video. It was very simple to do, so I figured why not go ahead and recreate it for you guys. She has a bunch of beautiful makeup looks throughout the entire video, so if you have not checked it out, make sure you check it out. Okay, anyway, the song is super catchy as always with Nicki Minaj. You gotta hate her or you love her, and I love her. So this is pretty much it. If you guys wanna see how I got this makeup look, definitely check it out. And my hair would kind of be Nicki Minaj, like, almost, if it was pink, because she had pink hair for this look. I mean, well, not this particular makeup look, but she had like a pink kind of wavy thing going on. So let me get close up, you guys can see. Okay, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and stay tuned for the look. Thing you want to do is prime your eye if you feel the need to, but I'm not really going to prime my eye for this look. I'm just going to go in with the Milk Jumbo Pencil. This is from NYX, and this is just a white base, so if you have a different kind of, my tip fell off, if you have a different kind of white base, feel free to use that instead, but that's what I'm using. Then I'm just going to take my ring finger, because it applies the least amount of pressure to the lid. And I'm going to blend this over my mobile lid. So I'm not going above my crease. I'm just gonna take any excess that I have and go right on my lower lash line. All right, now I have a Star Makeup Haven color. This is called Fireflies, and it's just a matte yellow eyeshadow. I'm going to take a shader brush, pick up the color, and I'm going to put this right on top of the white. Meaning, it is also not going to go above my crease. You see how when I open my eye, my crease is there. There's no color above it. So we're not taking this up here, or anything like that. We're just putting it on our mobile lid. Next, I'm going to take a Ben Nye eyeshadow, and this is a Sun Yellow. And this is the same, it's just a yellow, but it has a little bit of a sheen, because the color that she had didn't quite have a shimmer, but it was a little more shiny than just a flat matte shadow. So I put this one on top. And it just gives it that kind of look there. Then you want to take your bridge color, and mine's is Texture by MAC. And that just means a color that you can put in your crease that's kind of the similar to your skin tone. Okay, so for my blending brush. So I'm going to pick that up, and I'm just going to kind of put it there and not really blend this up too much, just kind of fade it so that it doesn't look weird when my eye is actually open, because you may just happen to, closed, because you may just close your eye at some given time and be like, whoa, looks weird. So to make sure that's in place, then I'm gonna take This is another Star Makeup Haven color. It's called the Cat's Meow. I'm gonna take a little bit of this, the NYX Jumbo Pencil and Milk again. Place it underneath. She has a really soft pink, and this is soft, but it has quite a bit of shimmer. I mean, not shimmer, but it has a sheen. Hers just seems kind of more babyish. And I'm gonna take it and place it under the eye. Strongly recommend a primer for this, because this side already seems kind of faded. Okay, pretty much like that. I'm gonna highlight my eye. Don't know what kind of highlight she has, but didn't seem to stand out too much. This is a pigment from Giella, which is an online company that I found. It's called Bedazzle, and I just use it as a highlighter. I think it is a highlighter. Well, I don't know, but that's what I use it as. Big brush, just at the arch of my brow. Blend out to both sides. Gives your eyebrow and eye a nice little sheen. About to drop it on the flow. Alright, and now for the liner. You guys know I normally use a liquid liner, the Lash Line Stiletto. And I don't think it's going to be appropriate for this look, so I'm going to go in with my L'Oreal Hip Cream Liner. And black. She just has a pretty thick line, not too extremely winged out, but a slight little wing to it. Let me get a meow. So, I'm just gonna line my eye. That. Okay, next you want to apply your lashes. She had on pretty thick lashes, something like this, really thick and long, densely made. So I have these lashes that I got from eBay. I got like 10 pair for $1. I'm going to apply these. You want to let that dry a little bit more before you kind of play with it, but you do want to make sure that you angle it upward before it has a good chance to set too hard. So just to angle it up, you just would push on the lash a little bit all at the same time. You know, you're pushing it down, helping it to set even better. And in the waterline, I just toss a black liner. I can't seem to find. Oh, here goes something. Just a little black. Nothing too harsh. on the cheeks, I'm just going to take a really pink blush. This is Dolly Mix from MAC. Very nice brush, so I get a heavy application of color. I'm going to place it back here on my cheekbone, rather high up. Pretty heavy application. Because in the video, she actually has pink freckles. So if you really wanted to be Barbie Nicki Minaj, you could draw on little pink freckles with some lip liner or with a eye pencil, whatever, just pink freckles, and then still apply some blush. But we're just going with the blush. And then down, just as a light contour, I'm gonna take Raisin and put it in right underneath and kind of the more hollowy area of my cheek, just to kind of contour my face a little bit. And on the lips, I'm gonna take MAC Viva Glam, Gaga Glam, I'm sorry. Viva Glam Gaga, which is a very baby pink lipstick. I'm gonna place this in the center of my mouth, like this. And up top. Like that. And you could blend this out and leave it like that if you wanted. But I'm also gonna take Up the Amp, which is just a little more kind of lavendery. Still very pink color. And place that on the outer parts of my lip using my finger. I'm just blending them. And then for an even more little pouty kind of effect, I'm gonna take some gloss, just a clear gloss. Well, it's not clear. It's a Sensational Lip Gloss Brilliant, whatever, blah, 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 in the color Glamorous Guava. But it's really just kind of more clear. Okay, and that is the completed look. Hope you guys like this look. Please subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed. It's free. You can just click the little button up here to subscribe. And if you subscribe, it just lets you know, oh, I have a new video out, and you can check it out even sooner than just happening to run into it. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Leave a comment, ask a question. I try to respond to every comment that I get. And yeah, that's it. Thanks. Bye.